What's going on, buddy? Silly Echo here, and I was down in Dania Beach at a Fathers of Broward Fishing for Liberty event. It wasn't my event, it was just something I kind of promoted. And I got down there, I was in the parking lot until about 2:10-ish, and I thought it might have been a little late or something. And I went out there and I didn't see anybody. But it's not the point. I guess they showed up a little bit later that afternoon, which is no big deal. The police were there, and it was a good time. So let's get into this video. Don't forget, hit that like, share, and that subscribe button, all that good stuff. And Soli Yakker, deuces.
We just, you know, you have to kind of let people know about, you know, whether it's government officials, police, or just the public, that we have rights in America. And that's what it's about. It's about education.
As long as he has that fishing pole in his hand and he says he's going fishing, he can carry a firearm on.
Okay.
An open firearm?
Open carry firearm.
Yeah.
That's correct.
Nobody has gotten this shit, and it's just getting so beyond, it's not getting safe.
Well, if you could explain to Mr. McDuffie over here that that is a complete legal right, I'm living the dream, bro. Living the dream, man. How y'all doing? We good today?
Yep.
All right, heard. Are you here for one specific reason?
Just here. Beach is busy, man.
Yeah, I hear that. It's a Saturday.
It's a Saturday.
Yeah, it's a Saturday.
Exactly.
Say hi. Say hi. Come on, say hi. Say hi. Hi. Well, I appreciate you guys being here.
Well, I hope the fish are biting for you today.
Yeah, I got some big shrimp.
Yeah.
That's all that matters.
It sucks when the meat costs more than the fish you catch.
No, dude, I'm better off just buying the shrimp and just eating that for dinner, you know what I mean?
That's what happened, unfortunately.
Hey, it is what it is.
It's so breezy, so at least you won't sweat today.
Yeah, dude, we got nice weather, you know. Oh, sorry. Sorry, guys.
I know the
whole COVID thing. I'm just trying to, my bad. I'm sorry. I appreciate it. Yes, sir. What's up? How y'all doing? You ready to catch some fish? Hey, just to let you know, while you're engaged in fishing, hunting, and camping, you can do the same thing I'm doing right now.
Get your big one, Dad.
I'm trying. Say hi. Hi.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi.
Mwah. 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 Give him kisses. Give him kisses. Kisses. I'm just here for me and my daughter, and she's way too old.
Yeah. too.
Tell her to stop growing up so much.
Oh, she's adorable.
Yeah. Huh? The fishies? See the fishies? Nope. Come on. Section 3, subsection 8, you can do the same thing I'm doing. While you're fishing, hunting, or camping. Fishies? Come on. This way. How y'all doing? Like I said, you're... Spanish mackerels?
Yeah.
Come on.
Fishies.
Say hi.
Hi.
Aww. Aww.
Look, she's here.
Come on. Fishy? Huh? Guys, yeah, I was only here for an hour. I think there's some, there may be some more people coming, but I don't know. I was here waiting for them at 2, and nobody showed up. So.
Didn't catch none?
No.
Well, had shrimp?
Wait,
some shrimp?
I had shrimp and some squid and nothing.
That's hot, man. It's hot standing out there.
Yeah, it is what it is.
Hi,
say bye. Bye. Say bye. Say thank you.
Oh,
thank you.
Have a good day.
Say bye. Say bye. Take it easy, guys. Thank you.